Cracking. Help out these baby turtles a little bit. And now I'm not gonna. A gem. So. Get on the button. Mom, down on the button. Gems. Oh, come on. Oh my God, would you hover? There we go. Last one. Oh, I think I know where the rest. Rest, I think, should be up, actually. Up by in the other spot. I hope. If they're not, I don't know where they are. Talk to you yet? Pretty sure they're down here. Yep. All gems, and now we can do this minigame.
Your turtle friends will make a very good soup if I can catch them. You can try to save them if you like, but I'm feeling awfully hungry.
Soup! Makes me think of that little TF2 mini movie about how all he can find is soup. Which everyone has probably seen by this point, and if not, what are you doing with your lives? It's so funny.
So you saved a few turtles. There are more where those came from. Here. Take this orb and go away.
I don't think I'm gonna go away. I think I'm gonna keep you from making turtle soup.
If you step any closer to the pot, I'll start ringing my bell again.
Into the water, turtles. Be free. And the water! Even though they're not really turtles, they're tortoises. The one I can see. What? No! Stay out of the soup. And goodbye. Shoulders tingling. There they are. Get out of here. away. Oh no! I failed. Because I went in the water. It was probably the last hurdle too. God damn it. There we go. Oh, that's interesting. You're still going in the water. You can go that way. Oh, come on. Come on, turtles. There you go. Any more? This one? Yep. Oh, God. Sometimes he just doesn't want to go where you want him to. How many turtles are there? There we go.
You saved every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was gonna use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
Yay! I should be done with the backtracking now. Get the heck out of here. Get up there. Go, turtle, go! Oh, come on. Don't you dare get stuck. Yes. Get out of the way, you stupid children. And we see that. Should be good now to go back to Autumn Plains and start doing those worlds. Let's just make sure. Yep, Summer Forest. Everything is done. Sweet. Now we can move on. Okay. I think the first one we'll do is the Badlands. Actually, let's explore the Badlands. Crystal Glacier, we'll do that one first. And dead.
wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is
urgent. I guess.
He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
Ruin loves their goddamn hockey in Spyro, apparently.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
I mean, it looks more like a seesaw to me. Belly flop. You. I just unfroze him. Oh no, you don't. Ah, they're little snowballs. Goodbye. Rockets. Rockets. And take you down.
Watch! We'll have to climb this wall up ahead.
I want these first, though. Seems like it would get very tiring. As well as not very ergonomic. Again, they are cavemen, so not very smart. Ice bunnies! With spears for faces. Nope. I think money bags is in this level to rip us off again. I think there's a bunny around this side too. I was wrong about that. There's money bags. Damn, wizards are having a snowball fight over here. Gems? What do you want?
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee.
I mean, it's better than some of the offers you've been giving us.
Now I can buy that condo in Haricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
Why would you want to live there? That place is awful. I think bunny bags just threatened me. Also, I don't have enough things killed. I just want the gems right now. I'll come back for this. Bunny! Ice wizard. Don't even try. Where are you? Stop having snowball fights. Bad evil people. Not paying attention. Oh, oh! That bunny though, he deserves a promotion. The bunny's your new boss, everyone. Make sure he gets the nice office. You get fired. You just stared at me. We'll help this guy's kitty cat.
Snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets.
George, where are you, George? I found George. Back here, George. Knock some fish out of the sky for him. There you go. It's up there. Down from there. He's got such a big head. His neck must be hurting. Damn, he just inhaled that fish. Took like three bites and it was all gone. Get that fish. Cat's gonna be fat with how much fish he's eating. And fish are bigger than he is. Follow me now? Yes. Follow me to your papa. Still coming? Yeah. Be faster if you didn't eat all that goddamn fish. Bad cat.
You found George! I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
I mean, you'll probably lose your cat again if I don't. Irresponsible pet owner. Pay attention to your pets. And your children. Moral of the day.
Thanks, Spyro. Just hold tight for a second and look out below.
I don't think physics work like that.
Rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Damn. Still crystal thing. Let me get the rest of the gems. I thought there were a bunch of gems in there, too. Yeah. Anything up here? Just three doofuses. Should be able to superfly now and get some spiders. First try. Oh no! Spiders are coming back. Still think I missed. Oh my. Get back here. There we go. Come on. I did it in reverse last time and I didn't miss this many. Ooh. We're gonna do it. Oh, we're not. Come on. Probably let them all reset. Got him!
You have saved us all from a grisly fate.
Please bug control.
Accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
I don't know what that does. Or at least what that trophy was for. All the orbs. All the gems. Yay, all gems. Get out of here now. And take the whirlwind. We can get out of here. First level autumn playing done. Round of applause. I think they're trying to kill themselves. Not sure. That's my guess, though. Right.